Isn't it romantic? And swingy, too. Well, Mr. Lawrence and his group get hold of him. His romancers, incidentally, included Ray Ekstrand upon clarinet, Nate Solomson and Larry Altpeter on trumpet and trombone, respectively. Walter Yost has bass. Will Walkett. Specs Powell in charge of drums. Will Talkett. Elliot's territory, of course, is the piano.
Mr. Jim Lowe, you've been interviewing me for quite some time now. I would like very much to interview you.
Well, Maxine Sullivan, now that you mention it, I guess we are sort of fresh out of questions and answers. I've interviewed you so much. What do you have in mind?
Well, you know, you've been bugging me lately about Locke Lohman.
About Locke Lohman?
Yeah, I'd like to bug you a little bit about when you're going to do another Green Door.
Well, now that you mention it, I guess that is a pretty good idea. I hadn't thought of that.
Have you recorded lately?
Well, now that you mention it, I did record night before last, Maxine. Mm-hmm.
Gee, well, that's good news. May I ask, what are some of the songs you recorded?
Well, I've had so many bombs that I don't even memorize the title anymore unless they do something.
Wish you luck.
Well, thank you, and I'll need it. How good can I have it tonight? One of my favorite singers, one of my favorite songs.
I took a trip on a train and I thought about you. We passed a shadowy lane and I thought about you. Two or three cars parked under the stars, a winding stream. Stars shining down on some little town, and with each beam, same old dream. At every stop that we made, I thought about you. But when I pulled down the shade, then I really felt blue. I peeped through the crack and looked at the track, the one leading back to you. And what did I do? I thought about you. Charlie Shavers, will you join me? Took a trip on a train and I thought about you. We passed a shadowy lane and I thought about you. Two or three cars parked under the stars, a winding stream. Stars shining down on some little town, and with each beam, same old dream. At every stop that we made, I thought about you. But when I pulled down the shade, then I really felt blue. Peeped through the crack and looked at the track, the one leading back to you. And what did I do? What did I do? What did I do? I thought about you.
Two or three cars parked under the stars. It isn't as if Jimmy Van Heusen doesn't write lyrics. Huh? Maxine Sullivan, we do dig you.
Did I hear a cue, Jim?
Well, John Schaefer, you might have. When it comes to cues, I know that you've got the hearing of a St. Bernard.
Well, you know, dig led so naturally into drag, Jim. And when the green flag snaps and the hot rods roar down the drag strip, the good word is go. But friend, the highway is not a drag strip. Setting acceleration records on the public roads may prove great things about your car, but the things it proves about you, they're not so great. Don't endanger yourself and other motorists by irresponsible and egotistical driving. Take it easy in traffic, and on the open road, too. We'll all last longer. Now back to Jim Lowe, who says...
No drag here, and jazz is my beat. Charlie Shavers is prowling the beat with me tonight, armed with a hot iron. For all I know... He may be about to play for all we know. Charlie Shavers, whose beautiful trumpet is always a little happy, even in a sad ballad. For All We Know by J. Fred Coots, played by J. Fred Muggs and his simian syncopators, better known as Elliot Lawrence and group. Charlie Shavers, it sure is a pleasure to walk the beat with you. You know, you walk a little different beat when you've got a 100-pound sack of coffee on your head. You sort of slide your feet. You sway your weight along from side to side. I guess that's how the rumba happened to be born, among the coffee-carrying crowd down in Cuba. But when a fellow by the name of Ollie Wilson started to compose, he didn't want to really write a rumba, exactly. Just something sort of rumbish. When you stop, you just stop, don't you? No cube about that, Cuba, I will tell you. Unsquare all the way. Round, even. It was rumbish, wasn't it? I've had a special guest with us tonight. The general manager of the CBS affiliate in my hometown of Springfield, Missouri. Mr. Pearson Ward of KTTS. An old and very good friend. Good to have you here tonight. Elliot, tomorrow, over many of these same, about the same time. We'll probably be together again and again and have John LaPorta and Thelma Carpenter for company. Pretty crazy company, I would say, wouldn't you? Until then, little friend, Jim Lowe says, in case you would like to hear more of our theme, straight ahead. Thank you.
You've been patrolling the highways and byways of jazz with our jazz delegate at large, Jim Lowe. Charlie Shavers and Maxine Sullivan were sitting in with Jim tonight, and Elliot Lawrence captained the cool crew. Jazz Is My Beat, written tonight by Mariana Norris, is produced and directed by Dick Thiele. Now, this is John Schaefer reminding you that the world is your home, and what happens in it is part of your life.
Good entertainment advice.